Life's unfairness does not give you license to walk the wrong path of Dharma. Karna asked Krishna, My mother left me the moment I was born. Is it my fault I was born an illegitimate child? I did not get education from Dhronacharya because I was considered a non-Kshatriya. Parshuram taught me but then gave me the curse to forget everything since I was a Kshatriya. A cow was accidentally hit by my arrow and its owner cursed me for no fault of mine. I was disgraced in Draupadi's swayamvar. Even Kunti Mata finally told me the truth, but only to save her other sons. Whatever I received was through Dhuryodhana's charity, so how am I wrong in taking his side? Please tell him, Krishna. Krishna replies, Karan, I was born in a jail. Death was waiting for me even before my birth. The night I was born, I was separated from my birth parents. From childhood, you grew up hearing the noises of swords, chariots, horses, bow and arrows. I only got cowherd's shed, dung, and multiple attempts were made on my life to kill me, even before I could walk. No army, no education. I could hear people saying that I am the reason for all their problems. When all of you were being appreciated for your valor by your teachers, I had not even received any education. I joined Gurukul of Rishi Sandipini only at the age of 16 years. Karan, you are married to a girl of your choice, whom you love. But I didn't get the girl I loved, but rather ended up marrying those who wanted me or the ones I rescued from demons. I had to move my whole community from the banks of Yamuna to far off seashore to save them from Jarasandh. I was called a coward for running away. If Duryodhana wins the war, you will get a lot of credit. But what do I get if Dharmraj wins the war? Only the blame for the war? And everyone's curses? Remember one thing, Karan. Everybody has challenges in life. Life is not fair on anybody. Duryodhana also has a lot of unfairness in life, and so has Yudhishthir. But what is right is known to your mind. The Dharma is known to your conscience. No matter how much unfairness we got, how many times we were disgraced, how many times we were denied what was due to us, what is important is how we reacted at that time. Stop whining, Karan. Life's unfairness does not give you the license to walk the wrong path of Dharma. Hare Krishna. If you like the video, please comment below. And also, if there is any other topic you would like us to cover, please comment it in the comment section, or you can also mail it to us. Please do not forget to subscribe to Vedic Tales on YouTube, Instagram and Facebook. And if you do not want to miss any update for our